It's Friday, February 17th, 1989.
Six bells, the wheels are missing on number four. Very, in the near future, they'll be filling in the shafts and demolishing the lot.
Gone now, that's the wheels gone. So there, they're not moving this much more, yeah, unless they're saving that for the top end of the filling. There's the old compressor hoses. There's the JCB that is used. Lifting that debris from there and putting it into the... I should imagine it's a planter that is tipping it down the shaft of number five. And that's your lot. There you are. Lancaster Street. Glorious morning sunshine. This is a view coming round to the pit head top. Wheels missing on number four there. This is number five now, headstocks, and he's cutting. And there's number five. It is on Six Bells Colliery. You see the cut in the girder, and there's a workman down in amongst that lot somewhere cutting the bottom part of the girder. That's the other wheel off number four. This is number five, no headstock being cut, ready to pull it to the ground.
Very good.
Yep. And my battery's blinking, eh? There you are.
That's the end of that.
That's the end of number five now.